There we go. Set up the fuel thing. Pit stop at 115 liters.
Understood. 115 liters.
Pit stop, change all tires.
Acknowledged.
Good.
Okay. Good luck.
Oops. Yep. So I'm talking to all teams in the iRacing radio and talking, hopefully, to my teammate in Discord. Let's see. Whew. I'm really quite excited. What do we have? Mark. Can't see. All right. Mark. BMW. Hey.
The air temp is 19 Celsius, P23. Follow car number 44.
And the car is already theirs, not ours. Already damaged.
Car right. Clear right. Thank you. seat belt. Cup is now leading.
Fog guys, what's up? So it's almost on for the first track. So that was an intense start. With a near catastrophe. risk that. expecting catastrophe from this Audi. He's overly defensive and slower. I think we are quicker, but I'm not fast enough to pass. Ooh.
is leading the race.
We have a damaged slow car here. Oh my goodness.
Stratman is now in the lead.
Guy, didn't
right
you
side. Right side's
clear. Didn't you see the trouble ahead, man? Don't understand these people. I don't get it. Look at that. I mean, he was holding up the people. Why not just let them pass? If you know you're damaged and you're slow, why? Let the others race.
Guy in. The gap's now 3.3. B16.
a blinker. Nice. Oh shit. That. Using my buffer because I'm held up here. Unfortunate for him, I'm sorry. But I think he was driving dangerously anyways.
Yellow flag, caution. Okay, Felix, you've used half your fuel.
That blinker.
Stop! What the fuck? Why don't you stop? My goodness me!
Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Stand still! Stands nicely on the green and moves out on the track while the car's approaching. What the hell is wrong?
That's a new fastest lap for Stratman, 7.58.1 seconds.
Okay, that's it for the race itself. Really good. So, for now, the only thing we can do is we use our fast repair we have. That means the car is fixed at once, as soon as it is towed into the pits, and we can continue. But this is just, this is ridiculous.
Belk is now leading.
I mean, I didn't break down too much because I saw there was a nice gap and they could just hold. That's the rule, you'd stop until all cars passed, and he didn't. He went on the track for whatever reason. I hope it was not under his control. Otherwise, he would be something I shouldn't say now. Really. Was quite well up until that point.
Martinez is leading the race.
Let's not change all tires. Let's keep the tires, but let's take the fuel. That will break the schedule a little bit, but it's a bit better. Really, I just don't understand this. P39, thank you.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. All right, Felix, the next car is Baum.
What lap was that, by the way? Lap 5? Lap 4? Probably lap 4. So now we have a new car, basically a new car. See if that's enough for the rest of the race.
yellow flag. Stratman is now in the lead.
I get it.
I mean, now.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.9.
I know.
This guy distract you. 21st. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
I see tire wear here, what?
Okay, Felix, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Yeah. Don't look the dashboard. Didn't hear you in iRacing radio at all. I mean, no signal.
is now leaving.
Yeah, sorry, I'm trying to go the Discord.
Could you mute either better iRacing? I mean, Mike.
Is it better now?
Perfect. Do you understand me in Discord, or should I answer in iRacing?
That seems to be fine in Discord.
B24.
Nice. Did you see the incident in lap 4?
As a replay only. It was really nasty.
I hope it was not under his control.
Sorry, I just couldn't catch up the end. So, not under his...
I hope it was not under his control that his car was going on the track, otherwise he would be...
it was a really bad maneuver after a crash. He was just going into reverse and right into E. I've got the replay saved, so it is pretty much up to you whether you would like to protest it or not. I would say this is protestable, but this is very much on your temp. And I can tell you that there was another white car. It was an Audi number 77. He was the guy who was just triggering the whole thing. On the other hand, even if you are hit and just having a crash, this is really not normal just to put into reverse without any watching at the setup.
Ooh. Ooh. So what I did is keep the tires, take the fuel. So that was about halfway into the stint. I would say I would finish another stint after this one.
Sounds really good. It was also my thinking, but the reason why I'm just now really getting a bit earlier than I thought it, that I just wanted to discuss this with you. So I would agree. It means that you are now finishing this stint, which is yet about this lap, plus maybe three more. And then taking another
track
one.
Temperature's rising. It's now 38 Celsius.
Is this correct?
Well, I took all the fuel I got, so I would empty the tank twice, and I wouldn't come in early. Because that would cost more time.
There is something wrong with the stand. I just mostly cannot hear the end of your sentences.
Okay, just a moment. Need to get on a straight.
The gap in front is now 4.8.
Yeah, take your time. I'm not sure whether you are distracted by I'm talking of.
No, you talking does not distract me. It's just that I can't answer immediately. So, okay, another corner. Okay, so I would empty the tank twice, so currently how much is left, 3 laps or so, and then another
behind is now 5.1,
another full stint, because you would have had to come in for a dash anyways, I guess.
Yeah, I agree, because even if I would two stints at the end, it would require maybe 2 or 3 more laps. So if we're doing like that, then it is anyway a better, what is it, divided or just shared. So this is all fine.
Okay.
So you are expected finishing your stints at about the end of lap 60. Just sitting out from my rig because this is not that comfortable, and I must conserve all my whatever it is called. So anyway, I would need to conserve my stages for my stints, but I will take a look back later, and I will leave the computer on.
Okay.
Pitting.
Pits up, change all tires.
Okay, P21. Is leading the race.
I think my tires are getting a little bit slippy now. So, crew chief and probably also the overlays are reporting wrong positions. That's due to the fact...
The gap behind's increased to 6.5 seconds.
Shut up. That's due to the fact that... I cannot process all cars being transmitted anymore. I don't know why. It changed at some point. And, that's why those two tools cannot track all positions anymore. And if something like this happens, where I fall back, the positions are not correct anymore in the overlays, and the ones crew chief tells. Eight oh four, basically. He had his troubles already. Probably in P28 because the regular first stints or pit stops occurred. So when we take ours,
well, you're pulling away. The gap behind is now 6.8 seconds.
We'll probably be back somewhere in the 30s. Don't read.
away from the guy behind. The gap's now 6.7. Is now leading.
Tires.
The gap in front is now 4.0 seconds. Is now in the lead.
Special to me. Threw away my very first VLN race there. Since then, whenever I pass it, I remember that.
Two. Stratman is now in the lead.
What time is it?
5:07 PM.
So, pit stop.
Seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
You don't say.
Falk is now in the lead.
Tess.
There's a car approaching.
Seven left front inner, not bad. Wasn't just an illusion that the tires got slippy.
Hey Jeff, I'm going to let you buy on the carousel, okay?
Close.
VLN is leading the race.
Close enough, probably. Not.
The gap in front is now 42.39.2.
time, is it?
5:27 p.m.
Concentration. Let's say 5:25 plus 6 laps, 6 times 8, 48. 5:25, 6:05, 6:13, okay. Quarter past 6, round about.
Seconds. Stratman is now leading.
pads, fresh tires. Pit stop change, all tires.
Acknowledged. Salvage something here. P20, your last lap time was at 8:03.8. Okay, Felix, your lap times are pretty consistent.
probably has a top speed problem.
Car right. He's still there. Clear right. front is now 2.8. Distance, we estimate 32 minutes of fuel remaining.
What time is it?
5:49 p.m. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Last lap was at 8:01.2 seconds. That's your quickest lap in this session.
Seconds, we are fine. 8 seconds, still fine. Ooh. Too bad.
The driver in front of us is Jansen.
Just having good lap times. Kept these guys behind me. Was looking good. Was a bit stressed by the last guy I passed. Didn't reverse enough. Could have stayed in front of these three, I guess. Let's see.
Is now 0.7.
What's up? My concentration going away or what? What's wrong with this?
Jansen ahead is now 0.7. temperature's decreasing. It's now 36 Celsius.
Andros, you there? I'm about to go on my last lap.
Okay.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Well done, Felix. Good pass. Eyes front. Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you. The car in front is pitting.
That's a good move.
Stay on it. This isn't over yet. 14th. We're running on fumes, mate. Pit this lap. In this lap.
Thank you.
to answer when you can, but I'm just now wondering, watching the tire wear, and I can see really interesting ways. Didn't you change the tires?
After the accident, I did not change the tires because it was only half a stint in.
Okay, so based on my best calculation, there will be, let's say, 1.5 hours to go when I will jump in. So that the question whether I should just make a tire swap in my second pit.
You mean whether you should change tires?
Exactly. Not now, I mean. So we could do any refuel the car and make the driver sweat. So most probably it was just not doing any difference in the reality. But I was just rather thinking about that before 30 minutes of the end, should I just change the tires or not? But I would assume for the sake of security, most probably I would do.
Well, they got pretty slippery.
Then it is decided. It is better just to lose, I don't know, 15 or 20 seconds in the box than just having 15-20 minutes of repair.
The gap behind is now 7.8.
So worst was left front inner at 47%, and that was quite slippy already.
Yeah, this is exactly what I was just realized. It is really low, and maybe better not to risk any further accident, and I'm maybe not that scared driver. Okay, it is not an AP.
Front, the gap is 10 seconds.